we don't want our tax dollars funding genocide. We are willing to put our bodies on the line to say that our Jewish values and our values as people mean that we cannot be funding this.